What's good, gangsters? Illies, Master Shredder, train different, game different, back again. Today we got the 40-pound weight vest. Shout out to weightvest.com. I told y'all I was going to do some videos with the weight vest once I got it on deck. Shout out to weightvest.com. I'm going to put the link in the description so y'all can see more about that. So shout out to them again. We're going to do a little beginner or like a little weight vest. I could say intermediate workout with the weight vest. A little 12 down real quick. The weight vest, you could get time on attention even better. It's considered like weightlifting. It's more so, it's because calisthenics is just body weight. So since we're throwing on some weight on us, it's in that realm. So like I said, it's good to mix up and do different things, but this is like a little bit better to me than like the typical weightlifting type of program. So we're gonna do 12 down. So this is pretty much just strap it like that, goes around the back. Got the Velcro clip, I got the extra straps just if I wanted to tighten a little bit more. But this is pretty good for getting the job done. So let's go. Gonna explain the benefits while I go through the workout. So we're gonna do some pull-ups. Pull-ups with those. So the benefits, of course, with this is like you getting your endurance, muscular endurance up, strengthening your bones, building your balance, increasing like the VO2 max in your blood. That means like the blood's ability to receive and distribute oxygen to throughout the rest of the body. So this helps it out. All right. Gonna do some jump squats, show you how versatile the vest is. And power, building power. Gonna build your power, strength, endurance, running with it too. Stop. Move. Move. Alright, sorry about that. Oh god, stupid shit. Do some push-ups. We could do our push-ups with these. These help increase your push-ups. Move! Do the diamonds with those. Added resistance on these. Like I said, it's gonna increase every workout that you're doing with the vest on. It's gonna help, you know, that movement, help you build up to do more and to help your form better. It's a very good investment. Like I said, different from just lifting weights, sitting down stationary, or even if you're doing lunges type with the weight on you. This is different. The explosive movement. Thank you. Yeah, that's getting my cardio up too. Just wearing it, my heart and my body has to work harder. So that's gonna increase how much I have to eat after. So it's gangster. Like a set like this, 12 down, you short on time. You just run through this. It's like a whole total body workout. And your core is getting activated too. Because you gotta keep yourself balanced with the added weight. Definitely good to do the legs with these. Like I said, could do a lot of different things. Move, 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 move. Stop. Not listening. Don't make me tell you again. Do it. The challenge. Try this one out. Put this in the regimen. You could do this every day too. Total body. Down 40 pound weight vests. I'm going with 40 right now. I'm gonna go up eventually. 40, 45, 50. That's good for me at the weight I'm at. It's like a lump right here. Through it. It's more benefits than cons with this. This is gangster. It's long overdue for me to start doing this type of training to help out with the regular, you know, like basic shit. Move. Move! Seven, right here. Explosiveness. Once you're jumping, fast twitch muscles. That's on the pivot. We jumping on the pivot to hit the calves and quads more. Mayonnaise in the air. Ah. Five. Thank you.
strapped up today, ready for war. I'd bother training. So take that off. Feel good after. Blakevest.com, link in the description bio. What more I gotta say? You see the gains, you see the way we train. What time it is? Get up in there. Let's get it.